Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program, with Keith Russell, meteorologist Cecily Tynan, and Jim Gardner.
Future doctors and leaders in the medical field received their diplomas today. The Drexel University College of Medicine held its commencement ceremony at the Kimmel Center this morning. More than 450 students received their degrees, MDs, and otherwise.